always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded. All these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling. Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing. Never on some bogus. Always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded. All these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling. Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing.
Never ever met a nigga like me, dawg. Ever read a nigga like me, dawg. Understand if you ain't cut from the same cloth. Then you really, really ain't gon' like me, dawg. You gon' see my itch, asking how I do that shit. Niggas dangerous, fuck around and scoop your bitch. Cause you average, past this cause you had a bitch. Bread like a sandwich, lettuce by the pound of shit, oh dawg. All my foes get vexed every time I flex. Then I drive my knocking blonde, they girlfriends pay for sex. I don't need no one's two cents, see my eyes, they slip. I ain't talking shit, I only manifest. Shane no Mac on me, I mean stay from the west. But this that 613, except it's just the best. Smooth like Tyler Dino, this is not a test. Worry about yourself, don't ask about the rest.
Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got the top, but they ain't never showing. Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing.
No more words, lit drip like a faucet. I don't trip about bitches and gossip. I don't really give a fuck about motherfuckers that be talking all that shit in my comments. When I'm more hip than a leg in a socket, and I'm nasty when I get up in the pocket. This the warm up, I ain't made around the track yet. This ain't backgammon, this shit's chess. Give me a minute, I wanna roll up before I pull up. Taking my time like I'm pouring up the syrup. You hit my line, you important if I pick up. I don't lie, my phone on D&D for life. I don't answer calls, everybody cancerous. You can't trust nobody, no. These people hazardous, trying to catch me niggas slipping. They on the camera, yeah, they posting shit for glamour, bruh.
Young Prince coming, love boy. Young Prince coming, love boy, oh yeah. Young Prince coming, love boy. Young Prince coming, love. Young Prince coming. Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing. Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing.
Vibing off the power. Yeah, we can see for hours. All these pussies get devoured. And we ain't never coward. Counting up, I flip a flower. No, not the flower, but for some reason she be sour. Decided later, my mental state, chasing paper. I gotta show up to the portal. Time to mute the pager. Hater, take my order like you is a waiter. We got more trip than the LA Lakers. I want the acres, stop complaining, neighbors. Rocking greatness, that's in the making. Ovens baking, yet about to be the nation's greatest. Slip and slide with Asian girls, that's immigration. But no vacation, always with my fam. Of no relation, pouring syrup on my strips of bacon. I'm so Canadian, smoke the weed before legalization. I still hit my plug up, boy got good relations. Vibing off the power, and we can see for hours.
Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing. Never on some bogus, always keeping focus. Rental locked and loaded, all these niggas notice. Young Chris, I'm rolling, Sativa, I be rolling. Niggas always got that top, but they ain't never showing.
Love suffers long and is kind. bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
I'm a nice nigga, I reply quick. I'm looking for a girl to be my sidekick. Talk to me, baby, we can politic. Except I don't wanna talk about no politics or nothing, bitch. We can get you lotto, maybe catch a flick. What you pick? Maybe something funny, maybe romantic. Little bit scary, I'm around you, get the cuddling. Then when it's over, talk until we see the sun again. Long and black, fingers steer ahead like a running back. Rolling that, all of that stank. In my blown rap, slow tracks. Only friend, go you playing in the back. Going mad for you, Cardi, I might have a heart attack. Oh my god, thinking about you, girl, got me going mad. Look at you, I only think better than your ass is when you talk. College girl, educated, making money, got a job. Could you fuck with a broke nigga? I don't got a lot. But I got a lot to offer, yeah. I got a lot to offer, I got a lot to offer, but it's only mental, it's only mental, yeah. I got a lot to offer, yeah. I got a lot to offer, I got a lot to offer, but it's only mental, it's only mental, yeah. No, I can't pay for your Uber. Well, maybe, girl, if the shit's a pool, yeah. Money ain't the motive, it ain't cool, yeah. I'd rather be happy than a fool, yeah. Making a stack these racks to kill some niggas, and that's a fact. Money don't make no sense if you get it, giving up all your backbone. Gun and got you a home, but you ain't got no time to stay and live in that. Ain't got no friends, cause you working, fam. I just wanna live, baby, yeah. I've been thinking about you lately, yeah. You been up, I was crazy, yeah. Pulling out your hair for a job that you hating. Call me when it's over, yeah. I'll be working from my sofa, yeah. I'ma grind with my coffee, yeah. Love my music, yeah. Nothing ever stop me. But I got a lot to offer, yeah. I got a lot to offer, I got a lot to offer, but it's only mental, it's only mental, yeah. I got a lot to offer, yeah. I got a lot to offer, I got a lot to offer, but it's only mental, it's only mental, yeah. My thoughts and my dreams and things you could buy, yeah. What's my corner? Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, you my life, man, I'm alone, yeah. I got like two friends and my music, man. They say I'm whack if I don't rap about killing mates. I just won't profess myself. Give my mind right after five balls. Don't really fuck with your house. All you want is cloud. I wanna cry, yeah. All these haters, they message me all of the time, yeah. Saying my music is weird and then I should die, yeah. Don't really fucking nobody, man, I'm a pariah, yeah. Making my thoughts and my dreams and the things you can buy, yeah. Yeah, I wanna cry, yeah. Haters are giving me, missing me all the time, yeah. Don't really, I should die, yeah. I'm a pariah, yeah. I got a bright mind and I'm ahead of my time. I sleep when I yawn and I swallow my pride. I much rather dream than stay up till I die. But that 17 is when I became. I got a bright mind and I'm ahead of my time. I sleep when I yawn and I swallow my pride. I much rather dream than stay up till I die. But that 17 is when I became. I don't think Hannibal would date me, cause
cause I'm too much of an animal, planning to do you damage at each and every high decibel frequency, getting louder, my cushions matching the freak, and I'm feeling just like a bird that rides rhinos with yellow beaks. I'm a freak with the sheath like a ninja. But a nigga got a dark energy. Channel all your chakras and focus them all on me, and you'll be 6 feet deep in the land of the hidden leaves. A dirty little nigga, I'm grimy working the streets, or I'm hustling, waiting tables. Hello, would you like a drink? I'm wackier than Dracula's dentures, them false teeth. I'm the educated spinning professor. I teach my class the beats. Like an Oreo, my white part the best. When I'm talking to the bullshit police on my step, the ones with guns who having fun, the rest of me and my friends for puffing vapor out the chamber of my Snoop G pen. I got the chronic that I'm minding you up, y'all in the past, like the latest Homo sapiens passing around the gas. I think the needle is a need, but I leave this shit in the grass. I'm twisty above some whiskey, couple buds and some hash. Bowling in my sport, I'm a broader step up and see. I got fists to be flying faster than Jackie or Bruce Lee. I'm the nastiest, fastest nigga attacking y'all in the streets. I be yashing a couple blunts after smacking your ass to sleep. I got a bright mind and I'm ahead of my time. Asleep when I yawn and I swallow my pride. I'd much rather dream than stay up till I die. But at 17 is when I became. Got a bright mind and I'm ahead of my time. Asleep when I yawn and I swallow my pride. I'd much rather dream than stay up till I die. But at 17 is when I became.
Lonelier than lettuce in your stomach when you want a diet. I need some junior chickens, extra cheese, and deep fry it. Don't test me, nigga, I swear some bullets flying. Get my order off and I swear that one of us dying. Lady behind me just ordered the roast beef, and see, she ain't really need to eat for a couple weeks. Her cheeks were like Alvin and Theodore, I wanna squeeze. But then I heard a girl calling two juniors with extra cheese. Now rolling up to my seat, eyes peeping out for the police. They cutting a man's break, cause this nigga just trying to eat. Now I'm strolling right down that street, heard me a little beep. Shorty says she wanna fuck, so I think I might have to go see. I message on my niggas like, sorry man's got a tank. It was on me to go and cop all the bottles of Hennessy. I don't even like to drink it, that shit make me have to pay. Sorry that shit's off topic, so let me resume this thing. I put up beside her base with some rubbers in my gold ring. I'm hoping that man's can hit it, cause I wanna make this bird sing. And then I see him making an appearance, he wearing nothing. My jaw right to the floor, cause her body mesmerizing. Like, whoa. And then she's like, do you wanna come inside? I'm like, yeah. And then she's like, do you wanna go upstairs? And I'm like, yeah. Yeah, I do.
Oh, I would fight a fucking army for you. Then we could take a long driving lane out on the roof. I got a blunt up in my pocket and some beer in the coupe. And these sweet nothings in my head, I wanna whisper to you. I know you hate my fucking guts, I wish that fact wasn't true. You rather date the ugly fucking wag, hipster blue. In the back of that party, thought that I never knew. But I've been knowing longer than I've had this hole in my shoe. I mean my soul, what? I'd be grabbing your butt if I didn't act a certain way that made you go nuts. But without you in my life, I swear my heart is donuts. Cause I got a hole in the middle that's filled up on my daily four blunts. Cold cuts, frigid as the fidget spinner in the freezer. Meaner than that rude ass nigga they callin' Ebenezer. Weezer playing Weezy with Weezer. We're wildin' in the Beamer. Team up Hitler in North Korea, the nicest gold retrievers. Compared to him, I'm a goddamn king. Compared to him, I'm 23 with 6 rings. I shoot that nigga at his fucking front door and then I throw him in the lake. Stay away from my morgues. Compared to him, I'm a goddamn king. Compared to him, I'm 23 with 6 rings. I shoot that nigga at his fucking front door, then I throw him in the lake. When I see black vans, know I think of you. You know the ones with white lines like the coke I do. Well, I'm bust 61 and maybe 62. And I'm only bumping Frank when I drown in my ocean. That be full of thoughts of you. Wild goose is the way that I be chasing your heart. Who is you? Is the way that you be acting so smart. What's the move? Acting like a nigga Humphrey Bogart. But I'm composing music like a young black Mozart with no heart.
What it do, baby?
What's good? I am, I'm Roland Prince. That's who I am. It's what I do. I'm going to start off today just watching, just like usual, watching some TikToks and shit. And then we're going to go from there. Oh, I am super duper tired today. I got a bunch of stuff to do today. And move the microphone. There we go. Got a bunch of stuff to do today, and oh, I'm just exhausted thinking about it. See if I can figure out how glasses work. All right. U-tubulus. That's where we're going. Okay. Let us find some TikTok videos. TikTok memes. Oh, hold on. I'll let you guys see what's going on. There we go. All right. What are we choosing? Old TikTok compilation we probably never forget. TikToks that make me laugh to the max. This is one day ago, you know? Is there anything more recent? One day ago. 2 days ago. All right. Let's do the laugh to the max. I'm not gonna watch the whole thing, obviously. Oh, hold on.
Gotta ride a dick, screaming hee-haw. Make me proud, girl, you a cowgirl. Did a handstand, I'm like, wow, girl. Got me fucking her upside down. Ooh, ooh, bow, bow. Yeah, we going dumb.
Join fake memes at the Discord server. Link in the description.
It's scientifically proven that your brain won't let you stub your own toe. See?
Do this less I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch,
yeah.
Like
I could do this shit with no effort. You know I do this shit with no effort. I could do this shit with no effort.
I actually cannot do it at all, and it is very difficult.
First bitch, I'm falling at home. I think my bitch at a party, I told that hoe come home. My plug threw some bows to me, that nigga said go long.
You approve? Congratulations, Post Malone. Ha, fucking stupid ass, dumb ass, retarded bitch.
Give me some!
I'm just watching this dude eat his waffles, cause like, I ain't trying to go to jail.
Hello, love.
I cannot believe we just kissed in my trolley, Governor. Phew, that was great. Can I ask, was I adequate? Oh, my breath stinks.
Ho 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 ho! Spread them cheeks!
Tyson, I react with giggles. Oh, Benny, how you feel?
It's stuck.
How girls shower.
How boys shower.
Damn. My plug threw some balls to me, that nigga said go long.
You approve? Congratulations, Post Malone. Ha, fucking stupid ass, dumb ass, retarded bitch.
Why does everyone say PS4 is better than Xbox? Clearly Xbox is better. Listen how quiet Xbox is. Meanwhile, PS4 is a freaking jet engine.
PS4 gang.
Hey, can you play some music?
The stereo is actually broken, so I was scared of dentists in the dark.
Backwards, upside down, and inside out.
The person who sent you this wants you to know that your 2020 would suck if you weren't in it. Ha! They love you so much. I feel like I'm gonna start making this a trend.
Please,
and
fall.
Just doing videos. Ah!
So you mean to tell me that a male sheep is called a ram, but a female sheep is called a ew?
You know, I actually have a problem where when I see an attractive person, I get scared. Anyways.
Oh my god. Imagine being an
Man,
employee
it's 2 o'clock
and seeing
in the morning.
This shit.
I'm gangster. Real niggas don't sleep. We just take long ass blinks like that and get this money.
That's what the trap, I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Your money, ooh, my name is Tokyo. Just like a window, I'm here to air it out.
If a nigga don't like me, get out now.
Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Yeah.
Y'all niggas talk too loud. What's that sound?
Hey, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
I hate these like sad TikToks. It's like, yo, this is not a place for your sad shit. I was poor.
She didn't wipe her butt.
But have you ever thought of the fact that skin that you pierce, like that skin was together, but then you pierced your piercing through it? And what if that skin was like buddies and partners in crime and now they can't see each other because there's metal?
How high? Or
some people
how
ask me, well, why women do not deserve rights?
Hey guys, it's
Trevor.
Yo,
it's
good, nigga.
What's good, my nigga?
Good.
Wait, hold on, what the hell did you
just. Wait, Lizzo, one of my friends has a question.
Wait, hold on, what the hell did you just.
Wait, Lizzo, one of my friends has a crush on you.
I see a guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
His name's Joe.
Is that the Mexican dude? Okay.
Joe?
Yeah.
Joe Mama.
I hate you.
So I just peed on this pregnancy test, and it says I'm pregnant with 96.6 babies.
No. Hello, love. Are you the demon under my bed? Well, pip, pip, cheerio. Can I ask you some questions, mate? I legit thought there was a bug. It's just my...
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Hell, what?
I keep trying to make this video, but I keep laughing because it looks like he makes sushi for a living. I'll take the California roll. If you... He actually does.
Hey, good morning, Kanye.
Shut the fuck up. We're taking calls on the wish line, making your wacky wishes come true.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat.
Okay.
Hey, guys. It's Kendall Jenner. Come get into bed with me.
What'd you say, Kendall? You want me to come to bed with you? I'm sorry. I'm playing Lego Stars. Maybe later.
Little Huddy. Pequeño Javi.
That's the best TikTok I've seen in a while.
Do this less I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch, yeah. Like.
So we got these, and I'm gonna try the pineapple one. Yeah.
Why are you ruining your brand like this? I don't know, man. Just let me do my shit.
How? It's everywhere.
You're here with me, so like your brain's getting ruined too. Welcome to the club, brain damage gang.
That's disgusting.
Usually do this less I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch. Yeah. Like.
That looks fine. Oh, all right.
No.
No. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, okay.
I'm so good.
Yo, boys, let's confuse the girls real quick.
Man, I got school in the morning, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed early tonight. But be feeling good tomorrow. Sleep. Yes, sir. I'm not even tired. Maybe if I watch some YouTube videos, I probably can go to sleep. Nope. That's clickbait. Nope. Female Viagra prank on girlfriend. Bet. Did I have homework? Man, if I did, I'd just do it tomorrow. Dog, what is that smell? Damn, will knock my ass out. Ooh, should I put on my laptop? Man, I forgot it's November. Let's see what's up on TikTok. See what they doing. Man, how do so many people get on the For You page? Is that Charlie? Go ahead, girl. Go, Charlie. Go, Charlie. All right, stop messing around.
Damn, these are just getting weak now. All right, no. I'm just, no. We're done with this.
How about you, Grand Jordan? You got any music? Got any suggestions? Got anything? Cause I'm just thinking I'm gonna just start making a beat. Oh, but how's your day going, man? You good? You should try TikToks with Vine Energy. I should, but like to be honest, all the TikToks with Vine Energy, I've seen like all of them, like everything, all of them. There's like none I can be surprised by anymore, and you know it's. Like, I don't know. One thing I would want to do is just like somehow get my phone to go on the screen and then just show you guys that. But yeah. You want me to recommend music? I got Rex for days. Yeah, you can recommend a couple. I'm gonna try making a beat first. If you want to help me make the beat, you know, choose some sounds. We can do that as well. Yeah. I don't know. I've been kind of wanting just to play around a lot more with my sounds. So. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, and I'm both right now. So, fuck around with a sitar. I think I have a sitar actually. Indian sitar, right there. I'm thinking of just making something simple for now. I keep on trying to click on this screen, but it's the wrong place. I need to set the BPM. Let's go like 150, because why not? I might have to slow that down a little bit, so let's go 145. After doing something like that. There we go. All right. Actually, let's make it like 130, because that sounds more fun. How did it go up when I dragged it down? Can you tell me these things? Just gonna drag this all the way down to 100, and it's gonna slow down for us. All melodies need to be sitar or SFX. This is the beat. Damn, that's a hefty challenge, my guy. I don't know if I can do that, to be honest. Like, I could do it, but it's just like, god damn, like, why? Alright, let's find something arpeggiated, because that sounds like fun. Let's go into here. Actually, we're gonna do this. Arp. Almost piano arpeggiation. I'm not gonna use an arp, hold on. Jesus. Let's take out this bottom one here. Let's select all these, quantize. And then we are going to duplicate the track. Do you ever lay something down and then get sick of it 15 minutes later? And if so, do you switch it up to make it more interesting for yourself? This needs those snake charming flutes. Honestly, I do that all the time. Like, I'm even getting tired of the sitar right now, and it hasn't even been 15 minutes. Like, I don't, like, to be honest, like, I was, yeah, a flute would sound a lot better. Let's try it out. I love playing around with flute, but actually my favorite one on Logic is the Native American flute. See what it sounds like already with it. So let's just take out these middle notes here. Yeah, that shit got 10 times better. Honestly, like, bro, a change up of melody or something like that can just instantly make something 30,000 times harder, just for no reason. All right, let's quantize all those. And then we'll just, then I'll lay down some hats, and then we're going to, then we'll get into making things a little bit more, like, sound a lot better and more poppy. More poppy outy. Just turn my headphones up a tiny bit. EXS24 sampler. We're gonna go into my hats. You know what? I'm just gonna play them and then I'm just gonna play around with them with quantization. I'm gonna do this the easy way. So quantize, and then I'm gonna go to a 16 note triplet. See what that does to him. Okay, so now I can command A, quantize, or why did I quantize the one from racing? Let's see what the quantization does with that. Thank you. Ooh, you could put some fire rolls right before a snare too. Yeah, that's true. Let's drop in there and do that then. Let's open that up. Zoom right in. CG Solarize, what's up, man? How you doing? So some of these, when I quantize them, they got double layered because it just crammed everything together. So see, now that one's like triple layered, goddamn. Some of them didn't, but I'll listen to them. This one. Yes. Just vibing. Ayo, same here, man. Come vibe with me. How you doing, man? Are you a musician? You a producer? What are you doing, man? But you just like watching people make beats. Hey, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the gang. Gang, gang. You produce a little? You got anything on SoundCloud or anything? You can send me a link. I'd be happy to listen to it. You know what? I think we can do something harder with the flute. I made some stuff last night, actually. Hey, yeah, toss on SoundCloud, make it a private track, public track, whatever. Just send a link in the chat, and I'll pop it up and take a listen. And tell you what I think. I got the wrong button. Hold on. Sorry, I just wanted to lay that down before before reviewing. But I've been doing on and off for almost 3 years now, but nothing crazy, just messing around on FL, but I really enjoy it. Hey, really, man, that's all that matters. Like, as long as you're having fun and enjoying what you're doing, making music, whether or not, like, a bunch of people fuck with it or not, doesn't matter. Like, as long as you're enjoying what you're doing, that's it. There were so many people that didn't fuck with my shit for years, but I loved it. And then, eventually, hip-hop trends came around to what it was that I was making, and they were like, oh, yeah, this is sick, and I'm just like, well, thanks, I've been doing this for years now. Don't worry, I won't forget. I will go and listen to your track in just a second. I just want to try this with a different flute. We need something else. Contemplative bells. Oh, okay. No, well, I'm not even gonna contemplate what the hell that sound was trying to be. Coral reef. What does this sound like? Some bass on here. Just go ham with it. Distort the living shit out of this. What kind of 808s they got in Logic? Honestly, I don't like the stock 808s in Logic. They're rather simple and they don't flow well together. They don't glide well together unless you mess with them a ton within the VST. And by that point, you might as well just go and get an 808 somewhere else or just mess around with the bass. Honestly, I love these basses. Just the actual, like, just stock finger basses. Like, they sound good, and you can get that sound you just can't get from another bass, and then you come into your bass amp and you just manipulate it. You get that plucky sine wave sound of your string moving, but, you know, it's not gross. I don't know how to really describe it. Where is my what heavy bottom? Let's try that one. Thank you. just gonna add something a little bit different to that. Oh, pedal board's there. I'm gonna get rid of pedal board. Let's go into our compressor and just, we're gonna go to our studio FET. And I don't want it clipping on the way in, so we're just gonna turn that down. Oh, you gotta listen to this one first. Okay, I'll listen to that one first, and then I'll listen to the other one. That's enough to be laid down for now. Let's quantize that. Hey, Shagai Mar, how you doing, man? Welcome back. What are we missing, boys? What do we need to add to this beat to make it 50,000 times harder? I feel like it's missing something. I need like a second layer, a counter melody, something, because we don't have no counter melody, just drums and bass at the moment, and then regular melody. So let's color these the way I normally color things. So drums, I always make my drums red. I always make my bass purple. And then I always make my melodies pink. Just because they're the opposite of red on the other side of the color spectrum. But we need to figure out a counter melody for this. As soon as we get a counter melody, then I'll start listening to the beats in the chat. We try a guitar. Feel about that one. Let's just try the Steinway. I love the Steinway, but just trying to make this as simple as possible. Now what we're going to do this to spice it up just a little. Let's take this and go Abbey Road plates for our reverb. Because I haven't done any reverb, any delay or anything on anything yet. So let's do a cross, let's leave the crosstalk off for today. Bass cut of 2, treble cut, yeah, -3 is fine. And then on our second bus, we're going to add a delay. So let's go down to the letter H, as the British say. Oh, did I pass it? How does the alphabet work? I don't remember. H I J K L. Oh, there's I. Stuff is going through that fucking reverb. Okay, we're gonna turn that off and that off. Snares, we're gonna turn that off and that off. Hats, we're gonna turn that off and that off. And bass, there's none. Okay. Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Now we have all this. I'm just going to save it for the meantime. First thing that someone puts in the chat is what I will title the beat. What do you want? Anything. First thing you put in it, doesn't matter what it is. Anything you put in the chat. It can be literally anything. The funnier, the better. I feel like a fly who just landed on something. Just... 69, done. Nice. Lactation. Oh my god. Tits formers, lactation in disguise. And there it is, the dumbest comment I've made today. Thank you. Bro chat is mad. Like, honestly, it's pretty crazy, but there's nothing I can really do about it, unfortunately. I can't really change when it pops up on screen for me. I can just look over on another screen, or I can open up a tab of chat and then just do that, but I don't know. 69. Boom. Oh, God. What has my life come to? Okay, so let's... close that, because TikToks are for lames. No, I'm just kidding. But let's go up in the chat. And okay, you said this one first, so let's do this one first. With the double click. I swear, every chair that I get, man, it just gets more and more uncomfortable every time I don't know. Did you also check out Giovanni? I didn't get a chance last night, man. I was super duper busy last night. After I hopped off stream, just like, I was like, fuck. I had a bunch of fucking work to do. And then, like, I was up until, like, at least 12:30 or 1 just doing work. And then,
After that, I was just like exhausted.
See, you just talking about it, I'm tired. So I need my cafefe. Listen to this, you're not gonna regret. Okay, I'll listen to that. I'm gonna listen to this, and then the one he sent earlier.
But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is gonna happen to me that I don't know what it's gonna be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today. That would be within the infinite multiplicity of choices you would have, of playing that you weren't God.
I love when people put like inspirational quotes and stuff on top of
according to this idea, is to play that he's not. First thing he says to himself is, man, get lost. Because he gives himself away. The nature of love is self-abandonment, not clinging to oneself. Throwing yourself out, as in, for example, in basketball, you're always getting rid of the ball. You say to the other fellow, have a ball. See? And that keeps things moving. That's the nature of life. So in this idea then,
I was on some other type of level when I was making this. Let's just say I did a lot of psychedelic substances. Reality. Hey,
not God,
you gotta do what you gotta do. Like, bro, when I was first making beats, like, the amount of weed that I smoked was absolutely unreal. Like, I don't even know if I can still do it now if I wanted to.
Only you're pretending you're not.
Me right now. That was really good, man. I like that. Ooh, excuse me. That burp just aggressively came out of nowhere. You said there was another one up here you wanted me to listen after. Let's do that one. Whoopity whoop. Doopity doop. And a loopity loop. I like the funkiness you got to this, man. Like, right away, it just introduces a new level. Ooh. It really fits the picture. I like that. I love when someone produces something and they choose a photo that actually, like, looks like how the song sounds. Does that make sense? Egan's theme from Luigi's Mansion. Buddy wanted me to sample it. Oh, sorry, there's something behind it. I can't really see it when it's in white. I was like, what kind of Delphino Square shit is that? Delphino Square shit is that? So, honestly, this shit does go hard. Like, shit goes in, bro. Like, ooh. Gets the Millie Rock of approval. Ooh. Oh shit, okay. The police pulling up to Luigi's mansion, they realize all of the cocaine and mushrooms this nigga had. You think this man was just chilling there with power ups? Him and Mario were shooting fire out their hands. They definitely on something, bro.
Sorry, I was just signing into SoundCloud. So different. I got a couple for you.
Hell yeah, I'll take a listen.
He sent a link in the chat earlier, so if you scroll up, there is, yeah, if you scroll up, there's one, like, right, you guys can't see my thing on screen. But yeah, one of the links you posted in chat, click on that, it brought me to this. So, this is your account, right? I like that, that was really nice. That was really nice. All right, Ground Jordan, let's hear what you got, bro. Shit, I kind of want to go on my SoundCloud and see what old stuff is there. Like, I haven't listened to some stuff on my SoundCloud in so long. Should we do a little, like, SoundCloud crawling? Because there's some songs on my SoundCloud that, like, I've just buried and haven't dug up in so long. Like, they're just sitting there. So I'm just like, maybe. All right, let's take a listen to this one. Oh, no, I can't play it, bro, because then you're going to go to 70. I need to leave it at 69. We got to get you 420 likes, but keep it at 69 plays. Or 429 plays and 69 likes. I don't know. Yeah, this shit goes in. I did my part to get you to 420 likes. I'll give it the Millie Rock of approval. Say when you get to the end of this part here, if there isn't a switch up, add one. Yeah, right here. Okay, there is. You're good. Because the only thing that'll keep the listener from getting bored on there is vocals. And then when you get to there, switching it up, like even with vocals, they can only get about this far, the average listener. Pure fuegos, facts. When you're EQing your drums and your bass, listen to your drum. So go into your drum, solo it, and start sweeping around with your EQ to try and find where the actual pop is and the punch is in your kick. So try and find where that punch is and boost. It's usually just before 100. So like 100. Kilohertz. Jesus Christ. I swear I know what I'm talking about. I just need more coffee in my system. But yeah, sweep for it when it's around 100. So you're gonna want to sweep up. Try and find it. Try and boost where your thump is. And then once you boost that and find where it is, boost it tastefully, not like obnoxiously. But then you're gonna go into your bass and you're gonna try and find that same pocket that you boosted on your kick and tone it down in your bass so your kick can punch through. And it will just be a lot more prominent. And sound a lot better. After Ground Jordan, next track played this. Yeah, sure. I didn't even know you could pull up that EQ map in SoundCloud or a Soundtrap. I'm pretty sure you can. I'm pretty sure you can toss an EQ on anything. I should go and check my old Soundtrap account. I have so much old shit on my Soundtrap. Honestly, hold on. Before I play this next one, I just want to go and like look in my old tracks on SoundCloud and see what... See what's there, because I have so much old music that like I haven't really looked at in a while. Hold on, I'm just gonna move chat up to here. No, I still can't see anything. There we go. I'll just move it there for now. But let's just see what kind of stuff. Okay, so this is like an open verse of a track I still haven't done anything with. Bro, I paid for this. What the fuck? I think I did. Shit, is there anything here that you guys like see that interests you? 7%. Yo, this beat is just pure jokes. Look at the fucking picture. It's a Jewel host holster. If anybody donates, I will go and buy this Jewel holster. I don't even have a Jewel. I will buy one just for this. And just keep it on the wall. Not even use it. When did I make this? I made this beat a year ago. Is there like an exact date? No, there isn't. This is a absolute banger beat that I made. This is actually pretty cool. This one's kind of cool. I'm not sure how it sounded though. It might sound like ass. This one was funny. Made that when I was in college, skipping classes to go to the studio. This is all VHIS, Village Hidden in the Sound, that first mixtape that I was skipping class to make. If you guys know Mariko the Shogun, this is like the first time I ever like talked to Mariko about like working seriously and showed him my music, and he was like down. So yeah, that song, I still haven't worked with Mariko again. I should probably hit him up. Like, I literally was talking to him the other day. I should hit him up and see if he wants to work again. All right, I want to show you guys a beat, and I want to show you guys like a beat or two, and then we'll or like some of my old tracks, and then we're gonna go and click on or open up what you sent in the chat. Let's go to. All right, I'll have you guys vote. Because you guys don't even know what it is that these are. So it's like luck of the draw. Do you guys want to hear Londonderry Freestyle? Round Rim Funeral? Or Lois Lane? Toss it in the chat. Which one do you want? Do you want Lois Lane, Round Rim Funeral, or Londonderry Freestyle? Toss it in the chat. Which one do you want? And then I'll play it, and then we'll play what's recommended. Nothing? All right. Oh, well, we'll play what you guys recommended then. Never mind. Where is it? Okay. I just want to add this to the... There we go. Thank you, Google Chrome, for cooperating. All right. Oh, this is Wetback Manny.
You can't see it, but right now I'm throwing my middle fingers up.
Hey, thank you so much for the $1, man. I really appreciate it, man. It means a lot. It's my first ever donation. Like, thank you so much. Like, you're the perfect person to be the first one. Been supporting me for so long.
Does your mama know you a bitch, you a bitch? How can she not know you a bitch? Cause she a bitch, that raised the bitch, ayy. You a bitch, does your mama know you a bitch, you a bitch? Does your mama know you a bitch, you a bitch?
Cutest spick alive. God damn. Bitch, cause she a man's bitch, leaning heavy into the racial bitch, shit. Ay.
Shut the fuck up, you ain't got nothing to say. Told her take care, but I am not Dre. You were born a bitch, it's in your DNA. And when you wake up tomorrow, you still bitch, man. Bitch, bitch, you broke like my ex's heart. I can hear it in the way you talk, cause you got a bitch accent. I can hear it when you're stuttering. Soy el mero cabrón, soy el mero cabrón. It only takes one shot to kill me, I'm soy el mero patrón. You a bitch, does your mama know you a bitch, you a bitch? Does your mama know you a bitch, you a bitch? How can she not know you a bitch? Cause she a bitch, that raised the bitch, ayy. You a bitch, does your mama know you a bitch? You a bitch, does your mama know you a bitch? You a bitch, how can she not know you a bitch? Cause she a bitch, that raised the bitch, ayy. You a bitch. You a bitch. You a bitch. You a bitch.
Fuck ice. That was sick. You a bitch. Come on, Google Chrome, cooperate. Nigga, I swear. I will smack the shit out you, Google Chrome. Thank you. God damn. Sometimes you just gotta threaten your computer and it'll do what you want it to. Oh shit, there's a bunch of shit that popped up. Hold on, what are y'all saying? You need to listen. Also, that was sick. Yeah. Bro, Wetback, man, he was... It's crazy. I got into a Twitter argument over... What was the Twitter argument about? Explain. Show me the screenshots. What are these? Show me the receipts. I want to see this Twitter argument. Send me a link to this shit and I'll pull it out. We can debrief about the Twitter beef. All right. Let's listen. Tempest. Compressor, you set your threshold on that kick nice and far back, and you're getting all that into the kick. That's what's giving it that. So it's all like it's coming together. It sounds sick. What? Where'd it go? Oh, I didn't mean to mute that. Sorry. Basically, some guy called me a BB Cody. For being weird, and I was just clowning him and being a goof. This sounds like Hellraiser. Honestly, it does sound like Hellraiser. Yo, I love Hellraiser, man. Yo, not only is Hellraiser a sick ass like producer, he's a this dude is chill as fuck and funny as hell. I'm not, like, if you ever get a chance to look up Hellraiser, do it, because this dude is hilarious, but also chill as fuck. Slasher type beats. Hell yeah. He moving weight now too. Hey, don't expose him in my chat. There could be feds watching. We don't know who these seven people are. There were nine here a minute ago. Some of them could have popped in and be like, yep, we got the names. We got the people. Here you go, police. We're leaving. Oh, barbells. Alright. I see you, bro. Keep working out. That's good. I like that. That was sick as fuck. That was sick as fuck. Oh, I thought you meant the movie. I'm dead. What is playing? Stop it, Team Sesh. No one loves you. Actually, 24,000. Oh, sorry, 247,000 people like you, but yeah, whatever. All right. Let's see what else you guys recommended. I clicked on the wrong thing. Wait, hold on, what'd you say? Oh, no, is it buffering? No. Is the stream being... No! No! Why did my bitrate take a plummet? Can you guys hear me at least? Oh, no. Why? Why do you do this? Why? Hold on, guys. Don't leave. I got to... I'm going to fix this. Give me a sec. I'm going to limit it at that. Apply. Okay. That might have fixed something. Does that work?